Hello everyone, it's Kate, and welcome back to my vlog. We're in the USA, Arizona, where the second episode of our TV show will take place. Work is in full swing and everyone is getting ready. And I am in charge of the equipment now. Welcome to the Wild West.
Hello, players. Welcome to the Wild West.
Hello. We're ready. What's our task this time?
You need to find the Indian treasure trove.
Will you help us? Any tips?
I'm afraid you're on your own this time. You'll have to use your experience and cope on your own. But don't be afraid to seek help from the locals.
Yippee-ki-yay, cowboys! I heard you're looking for the Indian treasure trove.
Yes! Do you know where it is?
No, but if you free me, I'll help you find it. You have my word.
How can we free you?
The sheriff has the keys to the jail. He's over there drinking in the saloon right now.
Do you think we can trust him?
Do we have a choice?
Welcome to my town.
Hi, we are looking for an ancient treasure trove.
No. I am not interested in any of this. If you want to buy me a drink, you are welcome. Today I am resting.
What an unpleasant guy.
We could take advantage of the sheriff's addictions and give him the sleeping potion.
Then we can carefully take the key to the jail. Excellent plan.
Greetings, travelers. The rules are simple. You buy me a drink, and I'll let...
We're trying to find the Indian treasure trove. Have you heard of such a thing?
There are legends among the locals, but it is far from here. You can't walk there.
What can we do for you so we can get a lift to that place?
I will take you there for a pack of cigarettes. I'm dying for a smoke.
Okay, we can do that.
Let's go.
It's a post office. Maybe we can contact someone who can help us.
Like who, for example?
Forget it. I was just suggesting an idea. At least I had one.
What a cozy farm. I would stay here.
And look at this model. It's so beautiful here. Should we sail to the other side?
I wouldn't risk it. We don't know what kind of water it is, and who might live here.
wonder what happened to this train.
I don't know, but I want to explore it already. Hello. What are your feelings for the local sheriff?
Greetings, pale faces. This man is poisoning my life. If you came from him, then leave right now.
On the contrary, we need to put the sheriff to sleep. Can you help? I'm sure you have a suitable recipe.
Yes, I came up with it myself. I give you the recipe and my permission to cook it right here on my fire.
Thank you. We will try not to disturb you too much.
This place reminds me of a sanctuary.
It smells funny here. This mannequin looks very undressed.
I think it lacks some ritual attributes. This.
You know, I've...
This place is kind of run down, but hopefully we can find something that can help us anyway.
Why would someone need so many boots?
What kind of question is that?
Thank you.
Half the job is done. Now we need to free the cowboy from his cell.
I hope we're not making a mistake.
Thank you.
we're gonna sail. I'll go get the boat, and y'all come to the shore in a few minutes. There was a place of power of the ancient Indians on that side. I'm sure you'll find the answers there.
Greetings, treasure hunters.
How do you know why we are here?
I am the spirit of the ancestors. I know the past, present, and future. If you bring me 8 totems, you will receive what you need.
Will do.
Thank you.
Here's the treasure trove. Wow! There are so many things.
Thank you.
Congratulations! You found a secret room! Try to get an extra star here!
We got right into the train car. Cool!
Can the star be behind that armored door?
I see saltpeter. Let's make a bomb!